I'm a student here in Maynooth Community College and I'm captain of the Maynooth Secondary Level School team. Here in Maynooth we have two schools, Maynooth Community College and Maynooth Post Primary, that are combined into one to make Maynooth Secondary Level Schools. We're on the same campus and the majority of us are in the same classes together, no matter what school you go to. When your coaches or your teachers, I think it really brings a bigger bond with the team. Mr. Dixon, Mr. Murray and Mr. Windows, they've been our managers since first year. You've known these teachers for 6 years and it's kind of a really nice way to finish off the year. School football is brilliant, honestly, it's something that you'll never forget. You're playing with your best mates, training with them, and even when you win, it's just so special. Seeing your mates just as happy as you are, it's special and it's one thing you never forget. We bet Clane in St. Collins Park, Newridge, 2 weeks ago. Myself and everyone else was confident that we could come out there with a win. It was the first time we actually had a proper Maynooth crowd at the game. Majority of the time we were the underdogs, we were against the crowd, but I feel like the crowd was a 16 man. They never stopped singing, chanting, and without doubt that just drove us over the line at the end, and thankfully now we're in the final. If you were to tell us at the start of the year we would have reached the Leinster A semi-final or final now, I'd say the majority of school would have laughed at you. It'd be great to beat Naas now at the weekend. No doubt they're favourites and we're underdogs, but like every other game this year, Coláiste Choilm, good council, passing Avon, we've been underdogs and we've came through with the wins. I mean, there's no point getting this far if you don't have anything to show for it. We don't want to stop now, we want to go on and win it. So please God, we can bring home the trophy now on Saturday. I can guarantee if we can, it'll be the best day of the majority of our lives.